For this figure four stretch, you'll start laying on your back. I'm crossing my right ankle over my left knee and flexing the ankle so the toes are pulled back towards the face. I capture my left knee and give some resistance towards my face as I press my right knee away. This will keep the hips even. If you can't capture your knee, scoot up towards a wall and press your foot flat against the wall for resistance instead.